Hi, my name is Chantal Walwin, and I'm a student at Western University, and today I'll be giving a brief overview of publication bias. Publication bias is a systematic error that occurs when research studies are not published due to insignificant findings, small effect sizes, or unfavorable outcomes. Publication bias distorts our view of the scientific evidence and can cause an overestimation or underestimation of the pooled estimate for the measure of effect between the exposure and the outcome. Publication bias can be caused by a multitude of factors. This includes, but is not limited to, the lack of financial support for smaller studies, researchers choosing to suppress the results of studies for or against interventions due to financial conflicts of interest, or authors who may be more likely to publish studies that conform to their preconceived notions. In meta-analyses, we use funnel plots to help detect publication bias. A funnel plot is a basic way to visualize the effect size of a study in relation to its precision. When a meta-analysis is free of publication bias, the funnel plot will resemble a funnel. That means that it will be wide at the bottom and will become increasingly narrow towards the top. The plot will be approximately symmetrical. This will show us that all studies ranging in precision and ranging in effect size have been represented in the research. When a study is at high risk for publication bias, the funnel plot will be asymmetrical. This means that there may be systematic differences between the studies that have been published in comparison to those that have gone unpublished. In Figure 2, we can see that, in this example, the small studies favoring the control are unaccounted for. Complex tests such as Begg's rank correlation test and Eggers linear regression should be used to determine if the funnel plot's asymmetry is statistically significant. Our ability to make informed decisions relies on our access to the best available scientific research. Because of this, it is important that we publish the findings of all research studies and trials, regardless of the significance of the results. That's all for now. Thanks for listening.